Well, let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to Doucette, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
Just don't care who you run over to. You need me to drive?
Seriously?
Move, man, move! Shit! Let me try some.
But you wanted to keep a low profile.
Yeah, well, you on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's get on them J's.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn. Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town.
Thank you.
one-man wrecking crew. You know that? MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Is it up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me. The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
So I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office. Well, remember, I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you and a small handful of deputies around the station.
touch that car? You been in it?
I thought so. All your shift's done. I want you to take a rag and wipe it down. Any place you might have touched, and anywhere else for that matter. You're a whole lot less trouble for everybody.
Hey, gorilla, give you a shiny nickel if you suck on my pecker.
Sooner you get them files back, the sooner we get our asses out of here.
Huh?
almost admire the motherfucker's discipline. Maybe I should have went in there myself. Slim office is at the front of the building on the second floor. The files ought to be inside.
Might have something here. Hold up.
Fucking exhausted.
Right next to Slim Office. Now get them files and get gone.
Roxy, I got it.
Well, goddamn.
Don't act too surprised.
Oh, I ain't. But this shit ain't over till you get your ass back to the farmhouse. And I mean alive.
That's the plan. Meet you there.
Over there.